Can you pause it?
Nope.
Huh?
Nah, just adjusting it.
Okay, you can do, provides you with a nice little grip so that your fist feels nice and strong. Tape it too tight. You want to create a cast, not something that's going to cut the blood circulation off. Anytime you lock down the thumbs, we're going to have our guy close his fist so that we lock it in that down position or in that closed fist position. Front of the knuckles. Have him close his fist. You can use your thumb for reference. That'll show you where the front of the knuckles are. Down. all you're really trying to do with a wrap is when you make a fist is compress these knuckles nicely so that there's no sideways give. Then you're going to create some cross bracing. Anytime you pull your tape, grab it and pull. That way you're not making the wrap any tighter than it needs to be. Open. Notches right here. Get my I'm gonna tuck this under. Take a little bit more of this out real quick. How's that feel? Wrap a hand.